The induction motor works by energizing coils of wire placed around a stationary frame, called a stator. This induces the current in the coils onto a rotor. The alternating current in the coils causes the poles of the magnetic fields around them to change between north and south. The resulting attraction and repulsion with the coils as they alternate causes the rotor to spin.
And the exact same ideas that Nikola Tesla came up with 100 years ago are still used today in induction motors such as this one. The motor is made of two parts, the rotor and the coil. Within the coil, a north-south magnetic field rotates, and as a magnetic field rotates, the rotor follows it. Just like it did 100 years ago when Nikola Tesla made the first prototype.